Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a follow button to your Facebook profile. This will allow people to follow your Facebook activity and makes people into subscribers instead of friends. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'm doing this tutorial on the Facebook app, but it will be the same steps if you're on a desktop, but it will look slightly different. Open up Facebook and tap on the menu button at the top right or bottom right of the page. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu and select Settings and Privacy, then select Settings. Scroll down to the Audience and Visibility heading and tap How People Can Find and Contact You. Now tap Who Can Send You Friend Requests and change it to Friends of Friends. Go back to Settings and Privacy and under the Audience and Visibility heading, choose Followers and Public Content. Under Who Can Follow Me, change it to Public. This will allow anyone on Facebook to follow you. Go to your Facebook profile and tap on the three dots button in the top right. Then choose View As from the options to view your profile as someone else sees it. As you can see, there is now a follow button. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.